Jellies, live brine shrimp, and other meat crustaceans.
Shark, but it's actually not. That is, believe it or not, that is a ray. And that is a bowmouth guitar fish from Australia. And one of his favorite things to eat, and we do feed into it, is whole lobster from Florida. And he gets some fish right up here. Yeah, that'll feed him a little bit. You see the manta rays, we have two of them here. That's number four, and this is Tallulah, right there. Tallulah is the largest one we've got. See, who else is in here? Of course, sandbar shark. Come here, Carl. Oh, he's not like sharks. Anybody really like sharks? Yeah, cool. Okay, all right. We have an open invitation to all of you to come back here, fall 2020. What's the website? We are opening a brand new gallery. You probably noticed this, the construction outside. We're increasing the amount of water in the aquarium by 1 million gallons. And the new gallery, and I haven't noticed it yet, you would see the bottom of a small bucket falling down in a small boat right in front. But if this room across this way, they're not even the room to it. Okay. What, yeah? How much have they grown? Okay, Trixie was 16 feet long. She is now 26 feet long. She's taken her 12 years to grow like 10 feet. Alice was 16 feet long, she's 25. They're totally cool, like flamboyant seahorses are over in their cohort list. So use that imagination. Think of what you might see, and you probably are going to see it here at Georgia Aquarium. Listen, I want to thank you guys for spending your day here, with coming and visiting us today, and allowing us to bring you the wonders here you'll see at Georgia Aquarium. Do come back in fall of 2020. Come back before that. Have a great day. Thank you.
Shut up. Yeah, come on. I'm gonna get a drink.
There's a little one right down there below the circle. Poking out of the rock right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Here at Georgia Aquarium, we keep their habitat at about 65 to 70 degrees Fahrenheit, or 18 to 21 degrees Celsius. The water temperature is between 62 and 66 degrees Fahrenheit, or 17 to 19 degrees Celsius. African penguins develop last year.
That's a rare species right there.
In this habitat, you may be able to identify mommy pairs. This helps birds clean and arrange feathers in areas they cannot reach, and plays a role in strengthening bond.
This little guy's got the idea over there, man. He's relaxing. He's like, I'm just gonna lay down and wait. Patience. Well, that little guy can speed.
I love you. You.
Looking
So how do jellies eat? Their tentacles sting prey and ripple inward, delivering the food to the jelly's oral arms for digestion.
Take us.